daily checklists. So there's a lot of apps. I use my Google Calendar to give me reminders. They send me texts and emails. Again, have a daily checklist of good, healthy things that will make you better or kind of give you that accountability to get you in a better place. It might be meditations or nutrition or exercise reminders. You can use pretty much anything you want, but again, use that for accountability, have a daily checklist and keep track of and get some way to remind yourself to do some good stuff for your heart, your soul, and your brain.